So I'm glad that y'all are here tonight watching a piece of this new work of art.